Hi everyone, my name is Abby Alex and welcome back to Elden Ring. We're gonna continue the deep place. But I wanted to see if I could level up stuff.
For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish. But if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Good for you, finally finding your call.
I'd like to ask you a small favor. Can you take this little one along with you? They can't be summoned here, but the spirit...
Oh, is that the jellyfish? Yeah. Because if I talk to her in the place she was supposed to be, I could get it then. But now I didn't talk to her. So I had to get it now instead. Sure. Let's pop one of more of. Do I? Yeah, let's pop one, see how much damage we can do with this. Okay. So I need everything from 5 to 9. Let's head back again to this place. So, where to go now? I want to explore that area. Oh wow, that waterfall didn't look great with the shadows. What the fuck are you? Oh, another one. Oh, okay. Is that a Deathblight thingy? Where the fuck are you? Pretty bad for him. Poor guy. Completely messed up. Oh, you actually missed. God, it looks so ugly. So am I supposed to face a dragon anytime soon? Since you gave me that shit? Oh, that's a dangerous place. A really dangerous place. Good thing I got my trusty axe. Oh. Suddenly that filled up way more than I wanted it to do. That wasn't Very rewarding. I feel. Is there anything? Oh, yeah, there is. I can't see shit. Yes. Holy shit, that did way more than I hoped it would. Do I wanna fuck with a bear? Ugh, no. I actually don't wanna. Oh, map. This place doesn't look big. Okay, so there doesn't seem to be something here. But it might be an item, so I might need to head back. And also, is this just a fucking tree stump? Guess it might be. Another one of those. Had to make sure. Oh. He fucking destroys if he gets you. Happened in here. Oh, nice. I think I needed number 5. Oh, I didn't know there was one behind me, too. How many of these fuckers are there? I thought there were only 3 of them here. But suddenly there was 4 health bars. Well, at least they give me my mana flask back. Or FP flask. Is there anything I missed? Oh yeah, there is. Now I need number 7, but it, number 6 are pretty useful. Alright, even more of them. Oh, that was bad. God damn, I hate these assholes. There's an item. How would I be able to actually? No. Oh, you were super weak. Holy shit. You did give a lot of wounds. Compared to the other assholes. Ah, maybe not. Oh, you dropped something. Oh, that's where one of them are. Heh, get fucked. Is that gonna hit me? No. Ha! I died? What the fuck? Idiot. Oh, he didn't drop anything. Okay, now we can try to get up the branches and deal with them. Oh, a golden centipede. So I just need to get past her. Oh, there's the gray stuff. If only I had known before I started the climb. Is there another one? Pretty sure I saw another one. Hints of death stuff. Yeah, so that's good for death sorcery. Well, don't think I really have anything like that. Oh, there's a walking Colosseum, Mausoleum. That's what those two are. Okay. Is there a grace there? Maybe. That was only a leaf. I guess it should be safe, yeah. But grabbing the item would be too much. Smithing stone 7. Well. Come on, get up. Wrong. Holy shit, that hurt. Huh? Ah, for fuck's sake. Okay, I got that one dead. So annoying. Okay, I got him. Let's go to the grace I saw her. So when does this disappear? Or does it? Wow. Nice job. He's definitely gonna be useful. Yeah, that one doesn't care about the status effects. Not really great, but... Ah, I wanted to level up. Before I lose my runes again. Now I'm leveling up to use the Colossal Swords. That I got from Radon. Well, let's head up. Oh yeah, I went down, that's why. I ended up dying. Need to hurry past. I didn't know he could hit me from there. Oh, there is a grace though. Oh. Well, let's go touch the grace. Is there more of them? Oh shit. When the fuck did I get 47k? And I did kill quite a few of those Gargoyles. So I think that's why I needed 38 to use the Colossal Swords. But I guess let's just continue. Ugh, oof. That could have gone horrible. Oh, is this down to where the bear is? I think it is. Because there was an item there that I couldn't reach. Unless there's... yeah, there it is. Yeah, that's exactly what I want. And with that, I'm gonna head to the round table hold. Yeah, 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 I died a few times. Ooh, I can even upgrade you once. I still need number one. Okay. Trying to use a fucking horse in here. Because what more could I get for the ancestral thing? That sounds actually really good. And that doesn't sound that special. Yeah, I'm taking this one. What the fuck is that? Why does it look like it's alive? Ugh, that's gonna be a boss fight. So when are you gonna activate it? Why is there a teleporter? God, you look fucking disgusting. Oh, this might actually kill me. Yeah. So is this gonna be a bunch of enemies? Because it seems like it is gonna be. Come on. There we go. And it's somewhat random. Yeah, okay. Dude, he's dead. Come on, he's dead. Oh no, not Roger. Sorcerer Roger. Thank you. And now you understood. Oh, god damn you. Okay, she's dead. Why can I not use anything? No, you idiot. My mimic there is gone. Come on. There we go. Both of them. Is there gonna be more? Oh no. That counted as a great enemy. Hell yeah. You know, weird. It wasn't that hard. Oh, I'm getting close. So, where does this lead me? Into the capital. Okay. Not where I expected. But I guess. So now I wonder, why the fuck did they send me here? That's not promising. So now is the question, is there gonna be a... No, there can't be a boss here. Why do they do these parts? I guess it builds up the suspense the first time. Why can I not? Or am I already in it? So I was gonna go on about why they make these long paths from the grace to the boss door when there's nothing in between, and it's pretty much just a waste of time. Like, by the time I get there, my fingers will get cold. Okay, so the game wants me to go up here, I guess. Do you want tree ahead? Oh yeah, it's a big tree. I can't use my house. Then how the fuck did you manage to get there? Oh, some people are crazy. Are you gonna say three? There's a grace. What's with this music? Oh, you're alive. What the fuck? Guess I can't. Yep. You're actually kind of annoying. I expected them to be stronger. What the fuck was that? Great room turn. Oh wow, what the fuck has happened here? That dragon looks like stone. Oh wow, there's a castle there. So where's the place I got put earlier? Ah, okay. I see it. It's there. And another one of you. Where are you gonna go? There. So I don't know if I should keep exploring here or go to the volcano manor. That's also somewhere I wanna check out. There's stuff underneath there. There's a lot of stuff underneath. So where did this lead? Just a fancy way to go underneath. Can I also attack with the beautiful sounds of screes? Whatever the fuck they do. There's enemies. Gargoyles on the roof. Or something. Then where am I supposed to go? Oh, what the? That's cheating. I think my whole first stomp could reach you. Still way I didn't notice. Cause I don't think I should have had jump off. It actually seems like it's not high enough. No, that it's... that it is high enough for me to jump off there. Yeah. I should check out that route. So where was the grace? Oh, I thought you were gonna be healthier. I think I wanna follow these roofs for now. I have almost no health. When did that happen? These also do more than I expect. Oh. At least there's an item, so we can get that. Stupid wall! Got that. That wall. Come on. Can you drop something cool? Didn't drop shit. Stupid. Another one. Absolutely fantastic. Interesting. He just didn't move. Another one of those doors. kind of scared me. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, there's a lot of enemies in there. Ah, he doesn't know what to do when I get behind him like that. Oh, no, never mind, I'll leave where. It's only that guy left. Did you? Yeah, you actually died from it. Oh, nice. How's my potion suck? Oh yeah, you're alive. You lot. So when do you turn? That would be nice to know. Oh, you actually died from it? Hell yeah. And that's where that guy is, okay. I think. Or is that a different one? Nah, that's a different one. I figured. As I said, the easiest. That didn't give me a lot of runes. Heroes rune, what the fuck? That sounds like it's gonna give a tremendous amount of runes. An abundance of runes. And where does this lead to then? Ah. It did lead to a grace, but not the grace I wanted. Wait, what?
You luck in realizing your ambition.
You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Of course I will. So she is not any longer with us. I kinda wanna see how much this gives. $35,000? What the fuck? While I remember... But that's gonna be it for this one. So, thanks so much for watching. And I will hopefully see you in the next one. Bye.